I'm a biological sciences major, and I chose that major because after I graduate with my undergraduate degree, I'd like to go to grad school and work in genetic research. One of my favorite experiences so far has been working with Dr. Vaudier in her lab of social insect science. She's currently working with a number of graduate students on all kinds of projects, and I'm helping out with some data relating to bees and videos that were filmed in Costa Rica over a past summer. In the future, I'd probably most be looking forward to increasing those freedoms that are available to me, getting into projects that I've thought up with my own mind, and also getting to meet some of the new people that would come along with all of those experiences. I came in here with virtually no knowledge of anybody else who is here, and it's been fantastic meeting almost everybody I can think of. Don't be afraid to talk to people and put yourself out there. And with that, be open to some of the classes you'll take. Of course, you'll have all kinds of classes with your major that you have to take. But try and get as much out of this experience as you can. There are so many fantastic opportunities available to you at a university of almost any size, but particularly here at Southern.